It all started when I was around the fourth grade. I noticed that I was very skilled in math, and my teachers noticed that too. I also had a tutor at that time, and she told me that I should be an engineer. First, my sister applied for the explainer role, and then a couple years later, I soon applied for that role as well.
I'm so excited that we are honoring Chris with this year's Seidenberg Family Top of the Ladder Award. Chris has been in the Science Career Ladder program for over 6 years, and it has been amazing to just to see his growth. And as an explainer on the museum floor, one of the ways that Chris has really enhanced the museum is his interest in engineering. He really helps create opportunities for us to think about how are we reimagining engineering activities on the museum floor.
So being an explainer, it was my very first job. So starting out, I was a very quiet person, but over time I began to get more comfortable, and I soon later developed communication skills by performing science demonstration for visitors. And then I took it to another level by becoming a senior explainer, and that really helped me develop problem solving skills and just being a mentor for all the other explainers. The traits that I've developed here at the New York College of Science are also needed in order to be a successful engineer. I currently go to the City College of New York, majoring in civil engineering. What I want to do as a career is help improve the city when it comes to transportation. What I love about working most with visitors is that special bond that you can't really get anywhere else. It's always a good feeling when you're working with a visitor on an activity and it works, right? They'll remember that. After being cooped up in my house for 18 months, I was a little bit anxious when it came to talking to visitors again. But after I spoken to a couple of visitors on like the first week, it just became like riding a bike. I got back on the swing of things.
I was so excited to see explainers back on the museum floor, to see families and children and adults here at NYSCI engaging and learning and having fun. And the explainers really knocked it out of the park. They tried new things, we failed, we tried new things again. I think it's the process of our learning that we really lean into, both in the Science Career Ladder and at NYSCI.
There's always something new at NYSCI that anybody can learn. Winning the Seidenberg Family Top of the Ladder Award, it means a lot to me. It motivates me to keep doing what I'm doing in school and in life as well. I've experienced a lot of failure at times, and what kept me going was working here at NYSCI. So receiving this award, it symbolizes me that I know I'm going in the right direction.